Last updated 24081712090. Paul Pogba talks to Sky Sports News about his admiration for Wayne Rooney. Paul Pogba says he misses former Manchester United teammate Wayne Rooney and describes him as a legend. Rooney announced his retirement from international football on Wednesday, with the Everton forward holding more England caps than any other outfield player, scoring 53 goals in 119 appearances. The 31-year-old admitted he had regrets at not being part of a successful England tournament side, but believed it was time to bow out and focus all his energies on helping the Toffees. Soon after Rooney revealed he was stepping away from his England duties, United midfielder Pogba opened up on the decision made by his former Old Trafford colleague. "Watch the highs and lows of Wayne Rooney's England career. You always miss a captain and a legend like him, because he's got experience and he's won trophies," the Frenchman told Sky Sports News. "It's a top player who can help the team, and he's a really top player. Young players can look up to him to improve. We wish we can see players like him all the time on the pitch, because he's respectful. He does what he loves. He's a top guy and he will always be a legend." August 31, 2017, 7:40 p.m. live on